Hello, I am Gabriel Espinosa. I am a student law in the law career in the university in America. I select in this tar in this homework lesson 3. The select singers are Julio Jaramillo and Pedro Infante. I write 5 sentences about them using comparative adjectives in a document. Julio Jaramillo is one of the greatest singers of national music pasillos and vals in Ecuador. It is known by the name of the American Nightingale Scale, which represents to the most beautiful songbird in Ecuador. His famous songs are Onward, Carnival of Life, and Cry My Guitar. He has a very impressive tone of voice for the ears of the public of all times in the Ecuador and Latin America. Julio Jaramillo is considered a musical symbol in the national identity. His music is the most beautiful in the Ecuador and Latin America. Many consider this singer as one of the symbol of national identity. The melodies he popularized said she is more beautiful than other Ecuadorian singers in your genre. Hate in the blues, I hate I you and I love you, Carnival of Life, or When My Guitar Cries, are still heard on Latin American radios. Pedro Infante, he began acting and musical career standing out for his serious tone of voice, becoming the best in Mexico of all his time. To become famous, he was hired to reinforce in the film The Flower Fire in the 1943. The voice of the protagonist, Antonio Badu, in the melody which gave a title to the production, he was one of the first most famous actors and singers in Mexico, recognized worldwide. Among his most authentic songs, we find The Bed of Petro, Of Rock, Your Lover, Silver Night, You Tell Me Re-alabing, The Pitch, My Love, Love of Yesterday, Long Life, My Misfortune, themes that attracted the Mexican, Latin Americans, and world audience for being beautiful in the tonality. Thank you.